is the Cadillac Ghia. That was once owned by Rita Hayworth. Nice gold rims. I'm at the Las Vegas Auto Collection at the Imperial Palace. This car has some features that don't make it look like a Cadillac. You can see the Cadillac emblem on the hood, of course. Very strange front grille. Dual separate bumpers. The gold rims. This is a 1953, as you will see from the side. This car was once owned by Rita Hayworth. You can see the nice bold, sleek designs. This car has been at the auto show here for at least 3 years, I've seen. Let's get a look at the interior. Nice big dashboard. The radio. This is a real cheap Cadillac, guys. Going around to the back, we can see the little tail lights. Certainly not of Cadillac era of the 50s. The car is in Las Vegas at the Imperial Palace.